drove of night, and sent the stars of glory there. She mingled with its gorgeous dyes the milky baldric of the skies, and striped its fair celestial white with streakings from the morning light. Then from her mansion in the sun, she called her eagle bearer down, and gave into his mighty hand the symbol of her chosen land. Majestic monarch of the cloud, who reared aloft thy angel form, to hear the tempest trumping loud, and see the binding lances driven, when strikes the warrior of the storm, and must the thunder drum of heaven. Hands of the sun to thee 'tis given, to guard the banner of the free, to hover in the solar smoke, to ward away the battle stroke, and then its blind light shine ever, like rainbows on the clouds of war. Flag of the brave thy folds shall fly, the sign of hope and triumph high, which speaks the signal trumpet's tone, and the long line comes gleaming on. Here yet the light looked warm and wet, as dim the glistening bayonet. Each soldier's eye shall brightly turn to where thy meteor glories burn. Flag of the free heart's only hope, thy angel's bands to valor given, thy stars have left the welkin dome, and all thy heroes were born in heaven. Flag of the seas on ocean's wave, thy star shall glitter o'er the grave, when death careering on the gale sweeps darkly round the bellied sail, and pride and waves push wildly back before the broadside's reeling wreck. The dying wanderer of the sea shall look at once to heaven.